Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'll be showing you my top 5 $100 tablets. And nowadays you can get a lot for your money. Starting at 5, we've got the Ainol Nova 7 Crystal. I picked this at number 5 because it's got low Antutu score due to the processor. But yeah, it's $105, so yeah, not too bad. At number 4, we've got the YuanDao N70S. I put this in number 4 because it's actually cheaper than the Ainol 7 Nova 7, but it has a better processor, so it comes out better on the benchmark. The lowest price I could find this at was $90. At number 3, we got the Pipo S2 Tablet PC. As you can see, it's got a large battery, 500 milliamps, and it also has a larger screen, 8-inch, compared to the other ones, which also means a higher resolution. The cheapest I could find this at was $105. At number 2, we've got the Hyuandai Hold X. This is just a great score, as you can see, onto the benchmark. 11,786, and the cheapest I could find this at was $105. And at number 1, another tablet from Hyundai, which is just new on the market. It's called the Hyuandai Cute X 600, and this comes in at $109. Well, look at the score, it's amazing for that price. Must say bye bye bye. Thanks for listening, and don't forget to subscribe.